Keith Ellison is expected to announce he's seeking re-election as Minnesota's Attorney General. Ellison is a former U.S. representative and deputy chair of the Democratic National Committee. He's seeking a second term after first being elected in 2018. His most high-profile case, prosecuting the former Minneapolis police officer convicted of killing George Floyd. Katie Johnston for CBSN Minnesota.